Korea.
Brava! Whoa! Whoa, we're in Spain!
I'm gonna show you Jeanette's head.
Look at this, fit.
We slicked it back.
Very, yes, very nice. This is my skydiving fit, and KYRA has given me so many good tips.
The long sleeves,
and long sleeves and long pants, because we don't want
the skin to flap.
We'll see what works. We'll see you in the drop zone.
Wow!
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 This is our pre-meal, pre-jump meal.
Okay, Jeanette, jump off the plane! Love.
We're getting ready for getting ready for our jump, and KYRA here is a professional.
I'm gonna try to film her. We will show insert POV of Jeanette's
skydiving. Insert what she captured. Welcome to day 2 of Spain. I'm here with Auntie Carolyn.
Hello!
And we're going to the market.
Market is just a vibe, which we'll go to.
So see you there! Oh, you can't even capture the heaven of this. Ah! Okay. Now shut up and drive. Where are we?
We are in Monaco.
We're in Monaco.
Exactly. We realize everything opens only at like 12, so we are
we're here having drinks.
Beautiful. That's the hotel, the casino there. I'll quest to find some French onion soup.
Yeah, I want to get some French onion soup and get nice French food in general.
We're now in
the streets of Monaco, walking.
Walking around.
Okay, it's an uphill battle.
Inclining and declining the entire day.
It's good workouts for the calves. It is hot in Monaco.
We are sweating.
We're sweating. That's okay. And that's the casino. And there's a giant bottle of ketchup over there.
And it's his daddy's.
We're at dinner now in this really cute beach spot.
We just ordered some mussels and without the parsley because Jeanette is highly, highly allergic.
Yeah, I'm allergic because aka I don't like parsley.
So now we're at this beach spot. It's very, very nice. We're so relaxed. We love it now because we have not sweat one drop since we have left the apartment.
We had to take a mini break. We went back after our walk in the afternoon and we took a bath. We needed.
Pick it up. Okay, she's gonna pick it up.
Breakable,
lamp acquired back. But anyway, she fixed it.
It's very fixable.
No payments.
Anyway, what did you order?
A beef tartare.
She has been craving a beef tartare for the past few days, so we will see after this if the beef tartare passed the test.
Our lovely food has arrived.
We got mussels and garlic, salmon carpaccio, beef tartare. Golden diamond rings, all them things
don't mean a thing. Chaperones and limousines, shopping for a just arrived in our new apartment.
So we were really tired. Jeanette was trying to get the key. She was suffering.
And there's the comforting sitting area.
Look at this view.
Wow.
It's very refurnished.
God, it's mine.
In Nice. Les étoiles. Dites-moi étoile, pourquoi j'ai vu le regard.
Les étoiles. Neo has arrived. It's so big.
Huge.
This morning, we are at a really beautiful cafe restaurant by the square, the main square. Yeah, we got salad.
We got goat salad. Jeanette got Caesar salad
because we tried. We want to feel healthy. Je ne veux pas travailler. Je ne veux pas déjeuner. Je veux seulement oublier. Et puis je. lost count how many days we have been in France.
We drove to Grasse.
We drove to Grasse to get an electric car, rented one, and it was such a steep learning curve to be able to start that car, but we did it. We got it.
We found this very lovely restaurant, and we are going to have a 2 and 3 course menu, and we're just going to enjoy.
See, we went to the perfume factory, so now we smell so like perfume.
Now we have this. Wow. Mieux vaut penser rien qu'une pas penser du tout. Rien c'est déjà beaucoup. All around us. On se souvient de rien et puisqu'on oublie tout. Rien c'est bien mieux. She's so over it. I think
I It feels like we're in like James Corden, Carpool Karaoke. Yeah.
Airbnb is leaking. We just poured out all the water, but before just imagine it was filled.
Left the water. Sure. We're so scared that by the time we wake up, we will have drowned from
this,
all the water.
Exactly. So this apartment is honestly very, very good.
We loved it.
It's beautiful. It's clean. It's modern. But the service of the situation.
Water coming down from the light, and they have a wet spot on the ceiling, and they didn't even care.
On our way to Switzerland, it is a 1-hour flight and we're gonna go to Geneva. Now it is Switzerland. We're in Switzerland. They couldn't think of something to say the day you burst. In the south of France, we were sweating our asses off. But here, we are no longer sweating our asses off. We are actually having a great time in the sun. It's 28 degrees, beautiful. Oh, there's lush.
Things are closed or open because it says it's open, right? But
it looks closed.
What if it's not? Then I'll be so sad.
I saw this restaurant online and it looks really good. This Swiss onion soup. Well, I've been trying to get this in the whole of France for the past
try it.
5 days. I didn't, and I got it in Switzerland instead.
Focusing. Grooving. She's grooving.
It's so good.
It's so good, she has a piece of cheese.
Cut some pieces of bread, small piece. Dip it in the cheese.
It's a mint cream.
About to go to the old town. We just had fantastic breakfast. Well, I had breakfast. Jeanette's not really a breakfast person. She had banana bread, but
I tried my best.
She tried her best.
Breakfast.
Amazing.
Look at the view. That this side. All right.
Jeanette's gonna find her lovely lunch because she's a lunch person.
I'm a lunch slash dinner fan. Mm. Breakfast is not a meal. Breakfast is a distraction from reality.
I'm a breakfast and tea time person.
We're having our last meal in Switzerland and in Europe for KYRA, with me at least. We're having nice.
We're actually not even having European food.
This one with some sushi.
Mm-hmm.